Happy Geeta Jayanti to all of you from Pandora of Emotions.
Arjun left his bow and arrow. It was not an outcome of his utterly dispassionate nature, but he depended on a false passion at that time. Geeta elaborates on whether action or renunciation of an action is better and concludes that taking action is always a better option. Absent temptation from action is not possible. If we do not use our energy in the required work, as per the rule of energy transfer, it will be used in another way. Geeta does not reject the world, but wants every human being to live a life, an active life, with the inner soul anchored with mindfulness. Geeta, thus, is a mandate of action.
This is your life coach Nidhi Bawa. Stay tuned and think, choose and act.